blow it away. We just take one more step forward, and here we have the nut room. Indeed they are. These squirrels can eventually take out a whole nut and decide whether it's a good nut or a bad nut. Or whatever you do, do not touch the squirrels. They are in training.
See you, Wilco. I'm a squirrel. I'll clap.